This time on Building Terminology, the Australian Height Datum. So, the Australian Height Datum is a level datum which is uniform throughout Australia, and it's derived from the mean or the average sea level observations at 30 tide gauges around Australia, around the coastline. You can see there on the right what a tide gauge looks like. Okay, this is then used as a base reference for a derived datum of levels throughout Australia. So basically, it gives us our average, what we call sea level, and then all our heights and our benchmarks throughout the country are taken from that, from the Australian Height Datum. If you like this video, please hit the like button and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And you can also follow me on Facebook.